Good afternoon. My name is Detective Brandon Echevaria. I'm with the Public Affairs Section. With us today is Police Instructor Joseph Rosado and also the Class Commander of Class 2013-01, and this is Officer Brandon Bolt. How are you, sir?
Very good, sir. How are you?
Good, good. We're doing fantastic. We're here today because today's a wonderful day for you. Congratulations, by the way. It's a wonderful day for Officer Rosado as well. Officer Rosado, can you tell us a little bit of how you're feeling today?
Gladly. I'm very honored and privileged to be here presenting to the police commissioner and to the people of Baltimore an exceptional class and an exceptional officer who was the class commander of this graduating class 1301. And we've got high hopes for class 1301 and for Officer Bolt as well.
Thank you very much, sir.
Wow, that's some tough shoes to fill. But I'm pretty sure he did a wonderful job in the whole entire academy as well. Well, first of all, how do you feel today, Brandon?
I feel great, sir. It's finally over. Long road, and it all comes to an end today, and we start our careers.
I understand. Well, class commander, I mean, can you tell us a little bit of, you know, how that went for you?
Like any command, there's a little pressure here, a little stress here and there, but I had a great class, and they were very cooperative with everything I had to get done, and we all got it done together.
Okay, if you can do it all again, would you do something different?
No, sir. Absolutely not.
Okay, so you feel like everything's been accomplished?
Yes, sir. Very confident in myself, my class.
Okay, and what are you looking forward to in the future in this department?
Just an excellent career, you know, get where I got to go, as high I got to go, and accomplish everything I need to.
All right. Instructor Rosado, you have anything else?
Well, I would absolutely vouch for this young man. And when I tell you, you're looking at one of the BPD's future leaders, you can take that to the bank.
All right, well, this is Detective Brandon Echevaria. Be sure to look for us at YouTube and also check into bpdrecruit.com. All right.